Hello everyone, and today we're going to be doing a kit by Project Planner. And so we have quarter boxes, check flags, one sidebar, a couple of habit trackers. You have your full boxes, which are very, very pretty. You have your full box checklist. You have your headers and little things, and then you have your another heart checklist, some cancellations, some icons, weekend, and a movie marquee and your bottom deco and a little bit of washi here. So I am going to write on some of these and take up some time that way, and I shall be back. Okay, I am back, and I have some things filled out, some things I don't. So here is my stuff, and this did not have a whole lot of bottom washi, so I am going to do some bottom washi. And I use this pink here because it matches quite well, actually. So I'm gonna scoop my TV shows up a bit. Okay, like this. So I'm going to put this down first. Okay, and this is just an old gift card that I got. Okay, and then I'm gonna close my planner. And yes, I do flip my planner around a lot. If that bothers you, I'm sorry, but that's just how I can work well, and hope you can learn to live with it like me. And so on and so forth. There you go. Now I'm going to put down the washi from the planner, which is right here on top. So here's this. And I'm going to put it all the way down to the bottom of my planner. I always get a crinkle in it. And I'm gonna do it the same on this side. I used to, I really, 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 really enjoy planner kits that have the washi. I may have to turn this around. That was like full washi, and kind of sad that they don't, a lot of shops aren't doing that anymore. It's really, really sad because I thought it made it look really, really nice. And there's that. So then I'm going to go on my sidebar. So I'm going to take my full boxes, which is right here, and try to figure out which one. I think I'm gonna do this girl up in the corner, but first I'm going to cut me some washi out of this. Go ahead and do that. And then you can pick up the page, and I'm gonna have to do it this way. I got the page, so I'm gonna do that corner, and then I'm gonna do the same exact thing on the other side. So put this down right here. Okay, And then you cut this right there. Alrighty. Now, back to sidebar. So I'm going to put this girl up here where the April is. Right like that. And then I'm going to work from the bottom down here. And I need my step tracker. So since this is pale blue, I am going to do some pale blue. Okay. Then I have a weekend or a cleaning schedule. Okay, right there. And then I have some weekly habit trackers. I have, and these are from Boulderbond. I love Boulderbond. And the colors, they're kind of matchy, but not really. Let me get this set up straight. There we go. And some of this. And some of this. Here. That is so crooked, but I am not going to pull them up and re-straighten them. Okay. I'm going to do this for my call list that I have. All right. And then this right here is going to be for my weekly tracking. And that is my sidebar. So now we're going to move on to Monday. And the first thing we need to put down is I'm just going to put down my to-dos all across. And I'm going to go backwards a little bit. So I'm going to start here. And I'm going to go right here. And a to-do. And I'm going to lay down my I had to MacGyver this from another kit, but I only have like three things on Sunday. This is a to-do. So, what is bulking my... Oh, I know what that is. Okay. I'm going to pick this up just a bit. If I can. Nah, I'm going to leave it. I'm not a perfectionist. That little bit's going to get covered anyway, so I'm going to put this down here. And I am a creature of habit, so sorry, that was not in frame at all. I'm sorry, guys. So I'm going to go here. And here and here. And before I forget, on this side, I am going to put my, if I can find it, it fell on the floor. Yay, go me. I'm going to put my weekend banner down here. Alrighty. I'm going to put my weekend banner right there. So, now, on to Monday. My to-do. I'm going to put, yep, upside down. So my to-do goes here. And then my today, not on this one. Yeah, it is on this one. Now, the bad part about these for me is I'm colorblind in one eye. So if you have a light, like this has white on a pale pink, and if you have that, then it's very difficult for someone like me to actually to see it. So yeah, so I wish that people in the planner community would put like white writing on dark backgrounds and black writing on black writing on white backgrounds, like on light color backgrounds. Basically, I just want the font so that I can see what I'm doing or not doing. Oh, that is so off. I'm sorry, guys. That is so very off. And again, very off. My mama didn't teach me how to put nothing down straight. So there is that. Okay. Now on top of this here, I'm going to take this and I'm going to put down my Hello Monday with a coffee mug. And I think I'll just take a pink one here and just put it over here like that. And Scruffy has an appointment, so I'm going to put this here and then I'll write in his appointment. All right, so these are my little things, and so not sure what I'm going to, oh yes, this is what I was going to do. This is for Scruffy's appointment. So I'm going to take some of these and I'm going to put down here. I'm going to put one right here and I'm going to turn this one around and I'm going to put one right here. Now, I'm going to use my not those ones. Where did they go? My pastel colored bathtubs. And I'm going to pull a tub out from A5 by Planner-ake, Planner-esque. I can't speak. So we're gonna move just on to Tuesday and we're going to put my to-do up here. So we're gonna get this out, flip this around. I think I'm just gonna put all my to-dos up here, so yeah, if I can, you know me, can't lay nothing down straight. So I'm just gonna go ahead and fill all of this out straight across here. Like that. I'm gonna go do these three here. Let's pull these down so I don't get anything stuck in the way. So that my to-do section will be done. Like that. And then like that. All right, now back to Tuesday. Sorry, that was just bothering me. So I'm gonna stick down my today headers next. And I'm going to do that all the way across. So I'm going to put that one down there. This one goes way up here. Okay. Now I'm going to do Sunday first over here, because there's not too terribly much that I have to do. I am going to put down, I have some washi here that I could fill in with, but let's see. I think we'll just go with this pink. So we're just going to fill this in here. Okay, and then we're going to take all of this here. All of this here. And just kind of fill it in as we go. Because I don't have too much to do on Sunday. It is my lazy day slash it's the day that fill that in as much as possible. It's the day that I don't do any work. So that's what I do. So the end of the night, we take out the trash, or at least I tell Arwen to take out the trash, because he tends not to remember. Of course, ladies, he's a man, he's male, so that is that. So I'm going to put my lazy day, even though it blends. I didn't think that out very well. Then I have, I'm going to put down my church label here. And then we'll go from there later. All right. So I have some other things I need to put down there too, but we'll get to that. So Tuesday, I'm going to put down another full box, and I'm going to keep it blue, but I'm going to keep it this blue. I'm going to just turn this around because It just helps out a little bit better. So that's blue. The next one I'm going to do this pink. So I'm going to push these down. So then I'm going to put this blue here. And then I'm going to do pink, or pinkish. It's like pink and white here. And then I'm going to do this bluish right here. So, this is what it looks like so far. Okay. All right. So, now I'm going to now on to Tuesday, sorry. And I have to put down two of these. Again. No, I'm gonna put this one. I'm gonna do this around like this. And then this one like this. Okay. Can't forget my dinners. At the bottom. Okay. I need two more. So I'm going to use these two for these days here. And I need to do clean my nails and all that stuff. Don't look at them now. Boy, that odds and ends is not just, that little thing's not gonna fit. So then I'm going to put my TV, or my little thing header there. That one goes there. Okay. So that's gonna be that for those days. It's gonna be pretty plain, guys. I mean, not too terribly much. Alright, so I'm just going to get my little things in there. I don't like this. I don't like that. And this one is not straight. So this is driving me crazy. So let's just put this one right here. And then we will put a different one. Kind of like this gray one. a little better. I like that gray one better. Yeah, that's a lot better. To me, that's a lot better. So, again, we're gonna need, see, we have to water the plants. And then I have, there's a bath that I have to do for Scruffy, and laundry for the house I have to do. Friday I have laundry, which this is the laundry basket, so I could just keep it this way. And no, that's my that's bath. So then I have laundry and a bath on Saturday that I have to make sure, and then another bath here I have to put down. Okay, and then Saturday is my date night with Scruffy, so this is date night. And then I have my my meals. Which Sundays is usually clean out the refrigerator and left overnight, so yeah. Oh yeah, this one's way crooked. So that's way crooked. Okay. So I'm going to fill in whatever else. Oh yes, I needed to place one here because I have to clean cat boxes. So I'm going to fill all this out and then I will be right back. All right guys, this is my final finished spread that's all written out. I'm waiting for some laundry icons to come in so I could finish that, but other than that, this is what it looks like. I hope you enjoyed the video and leave hit the subscribe and the bell and the like button. You know the drill, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!